Alright, so here we are. So here we are, the shrine. Or to put it more accurately, the fourth level. I wonder if I unveiled the mystery a little too soon.
I am ready. What is your will?
So you know what? Hang on. Let's investigate this a little bit further, because, yeah, I think I did this a little too prematurely. Nice. Well, on one side of the coin, I am technically correct. I think I spoiled it for you guys. Hang on, let me talk to these folks first. The climate of the spine of the world invigorates me. Too bad I can't leave without trolls trying to bite my head off.
I am ready. I shall do my best.
Alright, so yeah, we're gonna leave the doors locked for now. Do a little more investigating. Because as I said before, this place is not what it seems. Person we have to talk to, I think the librarian.
Yeah, labor calls me.
Let's take a look at these books here. Animals Are Your Friend, an excerpt. One of the first steps towards living in harmony with animals is learning to respect our ever-changing relationship with animals. Many people think of humans and demi-humans as being superior to animals. However, as I've already stated, the criteria for superiority is very subjective. For this reason, we must view our relationship with the animals of the wild on a personal and ever-changing basis. Give the creatures the respect they deserve, but always remember that predators are predators, no matter how much you respect their territory. True.
I am ready. Agreed.
Yeah, I wasn't supposed to open that door yet. There he is. Gilo the librarian. Greetings, stranger. I am the librarian of this retreat. I am called Gilo. Can I be of assistance? Certainly. You may browse through any of the books here. However, the library through the door to the north is restricted to members of our community. Is there anything else I can help you with? Yes, I do have a few scrolls I might be willing to part with. It doesn't have much. But it's certainly better than a kick in the pants, I'll give him that. That seems like a lot of these are level 3s. Huh. Well. So, I have a few more coins, so I'm definitely gonna buy Ice Storm, for sure. Let me end this.
May I help?
So I got a few more spells. Oh, do I already have my new meteors? I don't. Oh, this is a scroll. Okay, so.
How may I best serve? I can do it.
Okay, so back to the task at hand. We don't get out of the sanctuary very often, so we don't know much about what goes on outside of Dragon's Eye. I know something about it. I know that it is an artifact of Sylvanas and that it was taken from Kaldahar long ago. Other than that, I know nothing. Can I help you with anything else? Hmm.
Quickly now. I am off.
Okay, so. Alright, so you definitely know there's something going on. I'll talk to him again. Oh dear, what sorts of things? I was looking at some of your carpets, the red and gold ones. They are quite exactly an Eldathian retreat. What do the gold carpet on them symbolize? They symbolize rising strength, a return to power. They mark the ascension of my clan to primacy in this world. It has taken us thousands of years to reach this position. Now that you have your answer, meddling buffoon, my kin and I will have to annihilate you. Have you ever been afraid of snakes, little one? Have you ever trembled at the sound of his hiss? You are afraid because you recognize a master race. Long before your kind danced on these lands, my people ruled on high. It shall be that way again, humanoid. Hey, Bobby the Brain, he called. He wants that word back. All shall bask in the glory of Seth. None shall sell the ancients. Zuname, his princess. Ha 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 ha. That was hard. Raises evade defense AC6. Ooh. Wait a minute. Hang on. Who does not have anything bracers related? She does not. Although technically,
I will do as you ask. Ow!
Yeah.
I know the routine.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Ah! Holy criminelli!
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Do I have anything in here that'll cause haste? Don't.
Ow! Quickly. Ow!
Yes.
Ow! Ow!
Ah!
Ow! Ow!
I am ready.
Ow!
Ah!
Ow!
Ah!
This is not gonna go well. I don't know what it is, but,
Yes. A reasonable... I am off!
Right.
I
Well, unless I've reached my max. I'll still hang on to it, though. You never know.
I am ready. Labor calls me.
Yes! I gotcha.
Target had nothing to steal.
What did you... I shall do my best.
I'm here.
What is her pickpocketing skills like? 60. I don't find any... Try this again.
Yes.
I know this is gonna be quite a task. Maybe her pickpocketing skills isn't high enough. You know, I think that haste is gonna prove its worth. Look at him go! Look at him go! Woo! Look at him go!
I am ready.
Yeah, go, little man, go!
What is your will?
Okay, who has the antidotes? I think I do. Yeah, go, little man, go! Run away. Oh, she does. Give me that antidote. Cleanse the points out of my system here.
Quickly now.
Oh shit, I don't have haste permanently though. Go man, go!
I am ready.
I back up slightly. Oh, he's got haste too. Very nice.
Yes.
Oh, we all got haste. That's actually even better. Yeah, go guys, go. Had it not been for Jared, we'd all be dead. So I guess we all owe a debt of gratitude to him. But good job, everyone.
Labor calls me.
Where are you guys going? What's this level? It's level 3.
What is your will? Agreed.
Oh, he already has these, so...
Yes. I shall do my best.
Oh.
This time, actions must speak louder than words.
I'm ready to do adventuring. Oh, all right.
I am ready.
Yes!
This. She has a fire dagger. Thanks.
Quickly now. Agreed. Yes. Labor calls me.
Okay, this should be a safe haven for now. Oh, for the love of God.
Prepare to be destroyed!
What is it?
Good as dead.
I am ready. Forward!
I suppose I got some time to kill.
Now!
This time,
now.
Action must be louder than words.
Power.
Oof. All right. All right, so Serena's getting close to leveling up.
Quickly.
She still has a ways to go yet, though. What do they want? Welcome to our gathering, my friend. Would you care for a bite to eat? We were just beginning our dinner time prayer. We did because we do not fear. Our god is strong and powerful. His handmen is as swift and terrible as lightning. The power of our clan has been waning for thousands of years. Our moon is waxing now, and is as red as the blood of your weak and feeble kin, my friend. Do you require a demonstration about power, my friends? I will grant you one right now, and it will be as bold and terrifying as any dark dream you have ever slept through, for the terrible majesty of Set.
You in any way possible. It is a shame that you are so fired.
How about a little fireball action? So much for his demonstration here. That stuff at all.
I am ready.
These poor folks here. You know, I feel kind of bad for them, you know?
I should... What is your will? A reasonable request? Labor calls me.
It is a shame that we must resort to violence.
I know the routine. Show me a target, and I'll smash.
What is your will? A reasonable request?
Oh, we have a summoner to deal with. Let Serena handle this. Right. She has a
here. Watch me work.
I am agreed.
I'll take care. You guys take care of the high summoner. Serena will deal with the troll.
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash.
Witness true power.
Infidels, how dare you profane our summoning chamber. This holy place is reserved for those of high class and solemn bearing. You will suffer greatly for your vile, corrupting intrusion into our domain.
Okay, what is going on? Oh, Jesus flipping Christ. We have to do this all over again. Because Serena can't do her job of a... Oh my lord. We were doing so well, too. Oh my god. Yeah, like I said, haste is our lifesaver. Oh my god.
I am agreed.
What?
We're just gonna take our time and let them come to us. Okay, did he not catch that somebody spelled like I asked him to? What? Jesus flipping Christ, what is going on? Oh, for the love of God. You know what? Oh, for the love of God. I have never had this much trouble before. We were doing smoothly too, and I don't know what's going on. This is getting absurd. I mean, we were doing so good too, and all of a sudden the game decided to say, you know what? He's doing good, we're just gonna stop working. I mean, this is not how I do things here. When I want something done, I want it done immediately, like right now. I don't care for excuses.
I am ready. Labor calls
me. Excuse me. Okay, that's a little bit better.
I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill. Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a killing spree. I'm a busy man. I got places to go, monsters to kill.
I will do as you ask.
Yes. Brandon, why are you standing so close to them? Are you nearsighted?
I will assist you in any way possible.
Quickly now. Labor calls me. What is your will? I will do as you ask.
Can everyone please get out of the way? Burn.
What is your will?
Okay, so we're gonna have to backtrack.
I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
And stuff.
Yeah.
Cute.
Quickly now, agreed.
wait a minute.
Agreed.
We can rest in the chambers. What am I thinking? Some of my shooters are nearsighted.
Hey, you need me? I'm here.
What is your will?
Well, looks like I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash it.
Quickly, certainly. I shall do my best.
Oh great, so many more trolls again. Dagger one more time. 15% chance of doing fire damage. So this has got a 1 in 6 chance, so to speak.
I am ready. What is your... I will do as you ask. Reasonable request.
Looks like I'm gonna have to go on a killing spree.
I am ready. I will do as you ask.
I got places to go, monsters to kill.
Thank God, that part's over. I think this would be an opportune time for us to sleep here. And even if we do get interrupted here, at least the enemies here are pretty weak, so I'm not too worried. That worked out a little bit here. I don't think we're gonna see too many trolls here, so. Little rats running around. Where are you going? Can't sell. Oh, I wonder.
Is there some point to this?
Oh, he already has a flame arrow. I keep forgetting about getting him a level 5 spell, but then again, I don't know what to get. Alright.
Neighbor calls me.
We're making some good progress here. Oh no, wait a second, there's a priestess over here. I forgot, we don't necessarily have to run back to town. No, we may have to. I mean, we'll see. There she is. That's right, I forgot we can rest here for free. That's always good to know.
Yes.
Oh, that helps tremendously. Well, like I said, this is gonna help tremendously. Whew.
Reasonable request. I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff.
Flaming Fist of Lin Mai. Only lawful characters can use this. Okay. Okay, I can see where we're going with this. I don't know if I want to sell that, though. That's just it. Oh, but I can't. Oh, but it's only a one-time only deal? Well, not like I've got a whole lot of choices. Good deal.
I am off.
I'm sorry, I guess I have no choice but to sell it. This I'm gonna sell for sure. The sling, however, is gonna come in handy later. Sure. A little bit better protection, but that's not really saying much. Babies.
I don't mean to interrupt, but perhaps we should rest.
Well, rest when we get back to Dragon's Eye, all right?
Okay, that's it. I gotta sleep.
Actually, I stand corrected. I gotta get some, flaming oil.
I'm at the whim of a madman.
Oh.
What if labor calls me?
Oh, he's out of room. I think he's out of room. That should do it.
Yes, a reasonable request. Faber calls me. Labor calls me.
Do as you ask.
Alright, you crybabies, let's get going.
I shall do my best.
Hey, why are you four going that way? What, you really think you're just gonna walk through the wall and just be right there? That'd be an impressive feat, but that's not how things work.
I shall do my best. Labor calls me.
All right, so we're back.
It's
so easy. Oh, look, more decks of cards to play. What are we going to play? Poker or what? Charges? Sure, okay. I guess I can accept that. Get back, you damn snake beans! Back! Back! I'll kill y'all! Huh? You can't trick me like you tricked the caravan guards. Oh no, this time you're dead. Ah! What caravan? What are you talking about? You're from Kaldahar? I suppose you don't look like those white robe imposters. Listen, it'll only be a matter of time before the snake people come in here and try to kill us all. They thought we were dead. Really? You killed them? Well, thanks, I guess. My name is Marchand, Marchand of Waterdeep. My group was sleeping in the back of a caravan cart when the whole area started swarming with these snake people. Go on. We played dead. Hey, I know it sounds bad, but there was no way we would have won the battle in our state. They threw us in here with all the slaughter caravan merchants and guards, weapons and all. I don't know how long we've been here. Thank Temora you came along. Sure thing. I'll wait here until you find whatever is causing this mess. I owe you my thanks as well as my life. Sleep well. Sweet, we got another safe chamber now. Well, Matt, thanks for saving me. I thought we were done for. Is there anything I can do to repay you? How'd you wind up here? We were traveling in the back of a caravan when we were upon by a group of people in white robes. We could hear hissing and screaming coming from all around. We bloodied ourselves and played dead before they came for us. This is where we wound up. Oh, virtually the same thing. Alright, well, so it looks like we got ourselves another, Oh, wait. Okay, so it looks like we got ourselves yet another, free sleeping place, so... good for us. So now this is progress right here. So which means now we got two free sleeping places now. Alright, so what's in here? Alright, the next level.
Sidereal translations spell out chaotic events in your future.
Quickly now. Agreed.
Is this what you'd call role playing?
Yes.
You gotta be careful, there are traps here. Dude, don't stand so gosh darn close to them! Let them dwell the fight.
It is a shame that we must resort to
it. It says you're not physically capable of fighting them on your own. Oh, Jesus Christ, you flippin' idiot. What did I tell you? What did I just tell you?
I am off.
But, like I said before, it's a good thing we don't have to travel far.
Sidereal translations spell out chaotic events in your future.
I am ready. Agreed. May I help? I don't read.
Don't stand so far back.
Turn back to avoid the tidal pool.
What is your will?
Now, my character fights big whoop to do. He's got plenty of hit points. He can fight.
I am ready. Agreed.
There you go, Serena. This would be a bad opportunity for us to,
Certainly.
Rest up.
Quickly now, I shall do my best.
I think that door is the main door. So now we're in the fifth level now. You gotta feel so sorry for those poor caravan people. They're just minding their own business, and all of a sudden they get attacked by dudes in white robes. Or as Stewie Griffin puts it, the man in white. Put me back in the womb. This is making things a lot smoother.
Agreed.
Go back. Edward. Oh, for the love of God. Edward, you idiot.
Yes.
When I tell you to do something, you do it.
I am
without
ready.
Question.
I shall do my best.
Ay-ay-ay.
I will do as you ask.
I swear to you guys get stupider and stupider each time. Aren't exactly doing a very good job of obeying orders.
Yes! I gotcha.
What is your reasonable request?
It's a good thing these guys can fire. I don't have to worry too much.
I shall
What are you idiots standing around for? Shoot him! Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
Yes. I will do as you ask.
It doesn't cease to amaze me that I...
Request.
You guys should have been shooting all along instead of just sitting there, staring off into space. My God.
Yes! Now, easy enough.
What is your will? Quick, labor calls me.
Yeah, nah, I don't think so. Just kidding.
Yes, a reasonable request.
I think another problem I have is that. Oh,
it is a shame that we must resort to violence. It is a shame that we must resort to violence, man.
And stuff.
Nothing is hurting her.
What? Vita mortis.
Yes, agreed.
Is there something wrong with this picture?
A reasonable request.
You can't obey a simple order.
Yeah.
She'll do my best.
I mean, you guys were actually doing quite well, but, unfortunately, yes! Some of you decided to be stupid, and I have no talents for it. And Serena, you should have found traps already here much sooner than that.
What is your... I am off. Quickly, I am off.
I think you could use a fireball spell. Okay, that's much better. Sorry if I was a little harsh, but hey, that's how I do business. You kinda have to light a fire underneath their butts to get what you want. And this time around, though, there's not as many to deal with. catch me a pretty penny.
I am ready.
Alright, now would be a good time to head back.
What is your quickly neighbor calls me?
No. Okay, that's much better.
What? Yes. Vita mortis. Vita mortis.
What is your will? Quickly, I am off.
That should do it. Well, now that I think of it, probably should go rest up. Happened. How did Jared take one damage?
Certainly. I am ready. Certainly.
Oh, that's quite alright. I'm not gonna get too bent out of shape if it's just one damage. So who's getting close
what
to leveling up?
Will?
No one really is at this point.
Quickly now. A reasonable request.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
I shall do my best.
She's running out of arrows, too.
What is your will?
neighbor calls me.
That's not too bad. I wonder if these things are only doing physical damage. So I see. Okay.
I am ready.
Yeah.
We're making some progress here. Can accept that. This potion here. Genius. What are you doing? There you go.
Quickly now. Agreed.
Well, there's bound to be more traps somewhere. come back here. So hard about obeying a simple order. God.
Yes. Right.
I am off.
I shall do my best.
So much for them keeping watch. Leave poor Joanne alone. She is.
What is your? I shall do my best.
All right. Oh, that's right, I forgot. I have to talk to them in order to rest up freely. Can't just do it on my own.
Looks like I'm gonna have to go.
Hold on, a positive side, at least we're gonna get experience out of this, so I guess I kinda make up for lost ground, I suppose.
I know the routine. Show me a target and I'll smash.
Attack!
Yeah.
Yes, I will do as you ask.
I guess it kind of worked to my advantage, I guess.
I am ready. All right. I shall do my best.
Much better.
I got some time to kill.
What is your labor calls me?
I'm gonna go.
like it. Alright, that is much, much, much better. Except now I gotta go back and re-heal. Looks like there are no Hitachis today. Right.
I shall
How
do my best.
Exactly are you taking damage, Jared?
May I help?
I mean, you're not, you're doing something you're not supposed to, are you? Better not.
Yes. Certainly.
What are you doing?
will do as you ask.
I'm here. Now, easy enough.
Nice job, yes. Serena. You're actually doing your job.
I suppose I got some time to kill.
I am ready.
Places to go, monsters to kill.
What is going on? Is that Rebecca? You're supposed to be helping out. See that ending real well. Wait a minute. Yeah, I don't want to hurt the villagers. Exactly that happened.
Labor calls me.
So are these people just gonna go or what? So where are we now? Oh, baptismal chamber. Unfortunately, we had to... Okay, what is going on here? How much longer until... Stupid over here becomes unheld. Oh, wait, she needs antidote, not a... Mummy's tea.
What is it?
What exactly is hurting you?
Quickly now. I will do as you ask.
she's diseased. That's right, not poisoned. Oh, there we go.
Certainly.
Oh.
I am agreed.
This is a dagger that's hurting them.
What is your will?
All right, so we are making some progress here.
Certainly. Quickly, a reasonable request. Labor calls me. Labor calls me. I am ready. Agreed. It is a shame that I'm ready to do adventuring and stuff. Yeah.
Okay, I'm not even gonna acknowledge that.
You know what?
No. On second thought, I think this is we're gonna stop right now. Thank you to those who watched. I will see you all next time.